Iran, land of numerous gifts, the land of snowy peaks and clamorous rivers, and Caspian Sea, the endless treasure which its brilliant waves looks to be as gentle as silk exposed to wind with its sands of the beach, a sea with a combination of calcium, magnesium, and sulfate. Saltiness of its water is one-third of saltiness of the water of high seas and oceans, which could be a good place for aquatics and sturgeons to live, and caviar, these beads of black pearl. What in some eras had been the favorite of Caesars and kings, and now a day has got the most wishful more than any other time. In fact, caviar is the spawn of sturgeons, skers, aquatics aging to a million year, those very live fossils. Hoso is the biggest fish living in Caspian Sea, which produces the best caviar in the world that is called beluga. Darya Khaviar Talish Company. Nowadays, regarding the point that the number of these fishes is being reduced in the Caspian Sea, the only way to save the species is to breed them in hatcheries and concrete pools. And now Darya Khaviar Talish Company has made the infrastructures to produce these species of scarce fishes. This company is located in an area extended to 2.5 hectares in Miyanku Beach in Talish. This company started to construct concrete pools since 2003, taking steps to become a premier fish farm in the whole country. Weather in good conditions, locating only 100 meters away from Caspian Sea, employing experienced and skilled experts from Iran and overseas, are considered to be some of the characteristics to develop and improve the quality of the company, and also directing the water of Caspian Sea by using pipes with an entrance dB of 800 liters per second, provide natural and wild conditions for these species of sturgeons to breed. This company first imported Hoso in 2003. Hoso or beluga is the biggest species of sturgeon, weighing about 1,400 kilograms with 4 meters long, which is considered to be the most expensive species of sturgeons in the world, producing the best caviar in the world universe. Now 90% of fishes of the company are beluga Hoso with an annual capacity of producing 400 tons of white meat and 20 tons of caviar and also 100,000 of larvae. Consequently, the company has a way of caviar mass production in near future. Darya Khaviar Talish Company, by possessing the biggest fish farm of beluga, is the innovator of wild beluga microcaesarean technique. In this method, after spawning, the fish would stay alive and would reproduce desirable caviar with natural taste once more time after 3 years. This company is also the first one which has used the microcaesarean technique to produce and disseminate beluga sturgeon larvae in the Caspian Sea. Darya Khaviar Talish Company was named the first private company in reproducing species of sturgeons in 2011. The company is productive and making job opportunities without getting into debt. By having 15,000 of sturgeons, the company is hopeful to obtain its first caviar production and to present them to global markets in 2015. It is desirable that Darya Khaviar Talish Company, by having a huge fish farm and ideal conditions for these species of sturgeons to breed would start to produce scarce Iranian beluga, which is the best and high-grade caviar in the world, as soon as possible. And it is expected that the company would produce an annual quantity of 5 tons of Iranian high-grade beluga caviar between the years of 2015 and 2020 and exports them to the four corners of the world. To aim the goal, the company is determined to take part in Euro Seafood Exhibition in Belgium to shorten the hands of mediators and middlemen so that the company would offer its products directly to the global markets.